Hello students, and welcome to the video tutorial on checking your grades in Blackboard. In this video, you'll learn where to go on Blackboard to see your grades and marks for your completed assignments and tests. You can access your full gradebook from the homepage in Blackboard by clicking My Grades in the Tools menu on the left-hand side. You can also access your gradebook by going to the top right corner of the screen, activating the drop-down menu here, and selecting the My Grades icon. In the gradebook, you can sort your grades by course or by date, so you'll not only see what your grades were, but when your grades for each course were last updated. If your instructor has made it available, you can also click Description to read a description of the graded item, or click Grading Criteria to see how your scores have been calculated. You can also view your grades for each individual course you're taking by visiting that course's page in Blackboard. Your marks can be found by clicking the My Grades tab in the menu to the left. If there's no My Grades link there, you can still find your gradebook for the course by selecting Tools, and then selecting My Grades. If you are expecting a grade for an assignment to be uploaded and it's missing, check with your classmates to see if they are also still waiting to receive their marks. If you're the only student in the course waiting for your results, or if one of your grades has been incorrectly uploaded to Blackboard, talk to your course instructor. Now that you know how to find your grades on Blackboard, the only thing left to do is wish you all the best of luck on your assignments. Study hard, and thanks for watching.